Third event, favorite Jabba Bolt, late money Spring Cleo, box five. All set. Lua's running. Third event, Murray Bridge. All ready now. Ready, racing. Jabba Bolt began the best here. Is going to clear them comfortably. Second, Corborn Toe. Around them then, Bottled Fury. Midfield, Spring Cleo. Spots the favourite and leader about 3.5 as they work to the bend. Second last is Laser Guy. Spicy Jill last, but Jabba Bolt's going really well. Spring Cleo's going to charge late, but Jabba Bolt too good. Now, Laser Guy slipped through underneath there of Spring Cleo to grab second, away from Spring Cleo, who's now relegated to third. Bottled Fury fourth, then Spicy Jill, and Corborn Toe got tired and ran last. Too good. Jabba Bolt got a really good start there. 22 and 51's a new PB. He really launched out of the boxes straight to the lead, and a race clear up the straight for a comfortable win. The money was in the bank halfway up the straight if you back the four. Late mail follower is spot on. Number four, the winner, 22 and 51, 5.10 early. One Laser Guy's finished off hard along the rail to deny Spring Cleo that second spot. So she'll be relegated back to third, the five. It'll be 4, 1, and 5 once we get them in the frame. 4.25 by 3/4. 4.25 by 3/4. 4, 1, 5. Rob Harness, the winning trainer. Laser Guy, Irene Riemann, and Spring Cleo, Greg Board. Now, fourth placing, we can't tell you that. It's not up there yet, but it won't be far away. 4.25 the winning margin on the third. Race number four is up next. It's the Metro Rollador Stake, race number four.